Aloha and welcome. I moved the camera. Confusing. Today is the 13th of January, 2024, and Kaimi and I are going to once again tickle these metal devices and yum up the world with some vibrations. The invitation, as always, is to find a good place where you can lay down or sit down comfortably for an hour or so and not have to move too much. We've got a lovely group on the floor in here, and we're gonna take you on a evolutionary journey through the cosmos. Maybe that's where you'll go. I don't know.
Thank you. That's where you'd be to go ride my
scout. Yes, indeed. It'll get loud and soft. It'll change a lot. The invitation is, as we go into this, Kaimi and I will share three deep grounding breaths together. And I invite you to do the same, either share with us or just ground yourself in whatever way you see fit. And pay attention to how your body is as we go into the journey. And then when things kind of quieten down at the end, you might want to do another scan through and see how it's feeling and notice any differences from the beginning of the journey. Kaimi always reminds me telepathically, I think, to remind you that there's a lot of energy that gets released in this that becomes available for you to use as these sound waves move through the interstitial tissues of your body and generate energy. So going into this with an intention of what to do with that energy, even if it's just to relax or clear your own energy channels or love the world or live in your compassionate heart, that's my favorite right now. Or you can sleep. It's all good. There is no wrong way to do this. I'm gonna caveat that. If you're on a computer and you're using computer speakers, you are in for a very disappointing experience. This works much better if you have good speakers that move the energy through your body, the sound waves. And if that's not possible, second best option is with headphones or earphones, where at least your brain is getting the full impact of the left and right action that goes on. There's an amazing, not quite binaural, what is it? Isochronic thing that happens between these two gongs that is best experienced through both ears. Enough talk, shall we? Thanks for choosing to join us. Hey, smash that like button. And we'll see you in about an hour. You'll see us. You'll see us the whole time if you're watching, but don't watch. Go close your eyes. Hi.
Thank you.
invitation is to find your breath. Or someone else's. To notice how it comes into your body, how it feels, just to become aware and allow that awareness to gently guide you back home. We've been working, dancing a lot with my compassionate heart recently. After noticing that my inner critic and my outer critic was working overtime. And one of the things that's really helped me with that is the concept that it takes all of the colors to make the rainbow. And without any one of them, it's not a rainbow. And when I can remember that, it makes me appreciate all of the differences. And I've been finding that very helpful. Your body's probably tired of resting. And you may find that your fingers and toes suddenly have an irresistible urge to expand and flex. I suggest that you allow that to happen. You may want to just do a body scan and notice if there's anything different from when we began. Sometimes things get stirred up with these sound journeys in your body, and sometimes those things that get stirred up are because you're done with them and you can let them go. So I encourage you to drink plenty of fluids for the next 3 days.
Water.
Sure. That'll work. That'll help flush out anything that doesn't need to be there anymore, rather than allowing it to settle back into other tissues where it might cause discomfort or dis-ease. So do that. Drink water. Take good care of your emotional body. Get lots of hugs if you can. If you can't, hug yourself. 20 seconds, I hear, is a magic number. Yeah. Thanks for joining us. Blessings and aloha. Say goodnight, Gracie.
Good night, Gracie.
Thank you so much. That was wonderful.
Bye-bye.